Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to delete the 1SpotMedia app. So let's get started. So to delete that, you have to follow this easy step. So you have to go click on this as app info, go to the last second option, then here you can just go click on this uninstall here, do it again, and then it would be done. So this is how to delete the 1SpotMedia app. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe, and share the video. Thank you for your watching.